Hi, so welcome back to another video. So today I have another sort of slogan and album haul for you guys, I guess. So yeah, okay, I'll just start off with this first because this is from a cafe event that I went to. So it's Jin Young's and Jihoon's cafe event. Yep, so, and then it came with, I think, this PVC card as well as a photo card, a random photo card of Jin Young or Jihoon. So I got Jin Young's. So yeah, I guess it's or that came with a thing I bought, I guess, if I'm not wrong. So yeah, that's that. And then we have the slogans as well as albums. Okay, so I'll go through the albums first. Okay, this time was probably like my last batch of slogans because I'm really, really broke. And then I have way too many slogans. I don't even know. So yeah, and okay, so this is Stray Kids and Maeve signed mirror albums. So yeah, I bought 2 of them in this version. I didn't get like the normal not signed one. I only got the signed ones. So yeah, I got 2 of it. And then yeah, I'm not gonna flip through like the album or what. I'm just gonna take out the photo card as well as the CD, the signed part. This is Chan signed, as you can see. Yeah, I'm really, really scared of this because I really don't like the fact that it's signed on the CD. So yeah. So this is the Chan signed album, Stray Kids, and then another one. Here we have another 3 full cards, and this is Jungin signed. As you can see, his sector is so huge, but yep. So this is Jungin signed album. The cover is their respective sign. So this is IN's cover. I mean, yep. And this is Chan's cover. So yep, they are signed respectively to the covers. And then for photo cards, so from IN's album, we've got Chan, we've got IN, and Changbin. And from Chan's album, we have Seungmin, Felix, and IN. Oh my god, I almost got an IN set. I was this close. So yep, these are all the photo cards that I've got from the albums. And then for slogans, okay, I'll start off with the non-denim one. So this is the only non-denim one that I got this time around for this very, very last batch, hopefully. This is a Woojin produced slogan that I've got. Behind just says Park Chamsae, and here is this, I'm not sure what's that, but yeah, it's his beginning of legend. It's not his birth date, so I think it's produce. I can't really remember, so yeah. I don't really know, so this is the produce Woojin slogan that I've got. It is the only one I'm missing, so got it down. And then next, we have another produce slogan. This time around, it's Daniel again. Okay, so it came with this slogan, as well as a poster. Okay, so for the gifts, we have everything in here. I've not opened it yet, so I'm not sure what's inside. Okay. So we have 2 postcards-ish looking things. Really, really pretty photos of him. And we have a PVC card of him. And then 3 photo cards of him. And behind it says, "Oh my Daniel." So yeah, these are the 3 gifts that we, these are the gifts that came with first this slogan set. It also came with this poster. Looks like this, really cute. It's a bit destroyed because yeah, I'm just bad at taking care of posters. And then for the slogan, the back of the slogan looks like this. So it just says Count Daniel and grey reflective in dark blue background. And here it says roundabout. And here it says Count Daniel. And this is how the slogan looks like. This is the highly raved roundabout slogan. So yep, got my hands on them. really like it a lot. So all her slogans are really, really good. Like, it looks really good and the quality is really good. Like, the quality is like quite thick and like it's nicely like woven. As you can see, it's really, really nicely woven and all stitched together. So her slogan quality is really, really good. I can see why people are like dying to get it. So yep, got my hands on it. And then lastly, for the last slogan set I have, it's Viva Daniel's slogan. This is the Dear Gun. So yeah, came with this printed bag, really cute bag, zipper bag. And then so okay, I'll go through the gifts first. So it came with the purple glitter pouch, again a PVC card, 2 round stickers, as well as 3 photo cards. Looks like this. This photo again. Yeah, so, and the back it just says my dear Daniel. Yep, so these are the 3. These are the gifts that came with this slogan set. And then for the slogan, the back slogan looks like this. So it's white reflective and blue. Here it says Viva Daniel, and here it says, this is Daniel K. And this is how the slogan looks like. This is his Death Hall concert look. So yeah. Okay, so I'll see you guys in my next video. And yeah, I'm not sure when will the next video be coming out, but since Daniel's back, hopefully it'll be out soon. So yeah, see you guys then. Bye guys!